Is suffering good or bad? Welcome, good day, and hello to Silent Time, the opportunity to think on what is really important in life. Do you suffer from anything in your life? Or did you suffer or have been suffering and it still has consequences? What do you think about it? Does it work for good or is it bad? We have to distinguish the sufferings that come from the devil who tries to torment us eternally. For example, he brings us into vicious cycles already in this life and it never finishes. For example, to have to take more and more drugs with all its consequences in addictions, or to be lost in other kinds of sins that harm our body or our mind or that harm other people. That is the evil, the bad type of suffering that the devil wants to bring us in, already starting in this life and in eternity. But there is also a more kind of a positive suffering that helps us to look away from ourselves and helps us to look up to God. Such kind of suffering is approved by God. Even we don't like it at the moment, but it can help us in the long term. Paul is writing to the Corinthians in the second letter, chapter 4, verse 17, "This small and temporary trouble we suffer will bring us a tremendous and eternal glory, much greater than the trouble. For we fix our attention not on things that are seen, but on things that are unseen. What can be seen lasts only for a time, but what cannot be seen lasts forever." It helps us to focus our attention on God, on His help, on His success. He already has won the victory. He is the most powerful being, and He wants to help us. He is full of love and mercy. It can help us to look away from ourselves, and in fact, even to look away from the problems. Lord, we thank You for Your love and for Your grace, for Your mercy. You want to help us. We pray that in all suffering, You help us to go through, not to look at ourselves, not to look at the things, not to look at the problems, but to help to look at You. We pray that You may protect us from the evil tricks of Satan, who tries to torment us eternally. Thank You that You promise that the suffering only takes a short time, and eternally You give us well-being for all aspects. We praise Your holy name forever. Amen.